Now that we've solved the yellow corners of the cube, we are at the final move. So we have a chant for this final move, and it goes like this. We have the students do front, front, top to the left, left down, right down, front, front, left up, right up, top to the left, front. If you take a look here, every three lines is a front, 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 front. And then it goes left down, right down, left up, right up. So those are sandwiched in between. And finally, top to the left and top to the left. It's almost like a poem. Let's see what it looks like when we solve it. We have one side of this cube solved. And we're solving these three edge pieces. I notice that the edge pieces need to move to the left. This one jumps over, but to the left to get to their proper locations. And so when we do our top, we do a top to the left. If they needed to move to the right, we would say top to the right instead. It goes like this. Front, front, top to the left, left down, right down. Front, front, left up, right up, top to the left, front, front, and we've done it. We've solved the cube.